Back in the 30s, the army. Training was hell, but there was one thing that kept me going. My sweetheart, Henrietta. Hattie was everything to me. Made me feel important. I had only been back in America a few days. My best friend was a goddamn Nazi, and I had a daughter I never knew about. Didn't know how to feel. Good thing I was in a boat full of Nazis for me to tear through.
Are you inside?
What the hell? Get out of my head, Spectre.
A portable radio. How old are you?
This dumb thing? I thought it was to keep water out of my ears.
You put them on underwater? Whatever. I found some blueprints on the base. If you keep moving forward, you'll run into the bulk of the enemy forces.
That suits me just fine. I need to feast on some...
That's stupid. There are maintenance hatches nearby, and you can avoid them. Take those.
It was surreal, receiving orders from my daughter. And she was right. I had a job to do. I wasn't here to kill Nazis for laughs.
Hätte wissen müssen, dass Hans was im Schilde führt.
Dich hat er auch reingelegt.
Wir sind schon Trottel, was?
Es ist ja nicht so, dass ich die Armee hasse, aber so hatte ich mir das nicht vorgestellt. Die Welt sehen, Terroristen töten, den Traum leben. Stell dich in die Ecke eines U-Boots und starr 12 Stunden die Wand an, während deine...
Wachsam bleiben! Was zum...
Thank you.
just tell you about fighting down there?
Hey, I had no choice. I didn't even want to fight, I swear.
Seriously?
Nah, it was great.
From there, you can directly access the barracks. Try not to make too much noise, Captain.
Sure. And Jenny, can you call me Dad?
I'll think about it.
This is Schwartz. I thought you had been taken care of, but I suppose the owl had outlived his usefulness. No matter, this room will be your tomb. Nothing can stop the Sonnengewehr.
I had given up on a normal life. Figured I'd go down in combat. Maybe that's what I wanted. Suicide by Nazis. With Jenny around, though, maybe there was something to fight for. To live for. Schwartz was close. My long journey was coming to an end. I was going to shut down this Sun gun.
Heute findet das wahrscheinlich wichtigste Ereignis in der Geschichte des Deutschen Reiches statt. Sie wurden persönlich ausgewählt, um Zeugen des Starts der größten jemals von Menschen gebauten Waffe zu werden. Heute starten wir das Sonnengewehr. Nach Jahrzehnten der Forschung werden wir mit dem von unseren Wissenschaftlern entwickelten Sonnengewehr von jedem Ort der Erde aus Terroristen... eliminieren können. Wir sind außerdem hier, um den Tod des berüchtigten Terroristen Butzemann zu feiern. Nach dem Start werden wir Ihnen seinen Leichnam präsentieren. Danach übergeben wir ihn dem Ozean, wo sich der Bodensatz der Meere an ihm verköstigen wird. Also, verehrte Gäste, genießen Sie Ihr Festmahl. Es sind nur noch wenige Stunden bis zum ersten Tag einer glorreichen neuen Ära.
Enjoy your meal, gentlemen, because it's your first.
Ist das Gerald Wilkins? Sie sollten doch tot sein! Alle Mann, erledigen Sie ihn!
Party's over, Schwartz. Make it easier for both of us. Why don't you come down here?
You are a cockroach, Wilkins. A relic of a long gone era. And you will not interrupt our grand achievement! Verdammt! Ich brauche Hilfe!
Time to kill this son of a bitch. It's over, Schwartz. Back away from the console.
Over, Herr Wilkins?
Don't you know who I am? My grand mission will not be stopped.
Fuck! God damn it! Captain!
Dad, you did it! Welcome back.
Yeah, yeah. Mission complete. You didn't do too bad.